Before you begin installing Qlik Sense, you have to create a folder for all file content to be shared. You will need to share this folder with specific users. To set up a shared folder, right-click on the folder and select Share with Specific People. Select the user to whom you want to grant access to the shared folder. The file share should now be accessible from all machines. To install Qlik Sense, download the setup file from www.qlik.com. Next, run the setup file you downloaded and follow the installation steps. Before you install Qlik Sense, you will need to log into a server with administrator rights. The account cannot have a blank password, and make sure that user account control is disabled. Select Create a Cluster. Select Install a Local Database. You can change the database port and the name of the database user that will be created in the local database. Then you must define a password. In the Listen Address field, enter the addresses to which the database service should listen. Enter the username and password for the dedicated service account to run the Qlik Sense services. Then, select where to store data and resources that should be accessible from all nodes in the cluster in shared persistent storage. In this case, you can paste the path for the shared folder that you created. On the centralized logging screen, leave the Configure Centralized Logging checkbox selected if you want to set up centralized logging, or clear the checkbox if you want logs to be written to files. If you decide not to set up centralized logging at this time, you can set it up later by using the Logging Service utility. Enter the Log Writer and Log Reader password and click Next. Define the Qlik Sense installation location or leave it to be installed at the predefined location. Define a password for the repository database superuser. Select Install to launch the Qlik Sense installation. After the installation, you need to perform the initial setup. You can watch this video for a step-by-step guide on how to activate the license in the Qlik Management Console and how to allocate user access to yourself to start using Qlik Sense. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.